IELTS tip number one, when you're asked simple questions, give full answers, two or three sentences that answer the question fully and show a breadth of your command of English. You want to be this guy, right? The proud graduate, but you have to survive this first. And that means you have to go into a room with some guy like this. I used to be that guy, the IELTS examiner. There are very strict rules and regulations on what band score you can give according to what someone says. Don't be this guy, unprepared. Example of what not to do. Do you have a lot of friends? Who is your best friend? Who would you most likely be friends with and why? Have best friend is George. Best friend for me, Elon Musk is rich. You want to be this woman? I have a best friend. Her name is Sarah. We've known each other since we were little kids, and now we go to the same high school. We have classes together, and we've made a lot more friends. For me, the best friend, it's someone that you trust, someone who listens to you, with whom you have things in common, someone that you'll know all your life. That's a much better answer. That woman prepared. She knew what to say and had thought about it in advance. Don't be this person in a box, not practicing, not understanding, not being able to speak. When you're a little kid, your mom and dad, they wanted the best for you. You have opportunities they never did. You don't want to make your dad sad now. You don't want your dad to be sad. And you don't want to be sad either because you didn't prepare. Please get in touch with my Vietnamese partner, Victor Vu. There's his number on the screen. I know we can help you get a better score and help you on your way to college so you'll have the best life. So don't delay. Call today. I know I can help you. I've been that person who's given out their high band scores because I know what people should say, and I've had to give out low ones for people who just weren't prepared. Be prepared. You've heard my voice. Now you can see my chubby face. I have been an IELTS examiner. I have helped hundreds of people prepare for the test. I know I can help you with the IELTS. And my partner Victor Vu and I also help people get into college. So please be in contact so we can help you have a successful life.